What's this one?
A private bee. It'll be interesting if you are not allowed to come in there. Oh, wait. You have to not use the cinematic view. You can probably try to use the... What's the word? Ship surveyor, so you can like access the whole thing. Without using this magic view before starting. This may need to be more specific actually. So you kind of wonder about it. I don't have ships of air for one, that's what. But things are getting rather interesting. I just want to fix some stuff, honestly. Or maybe I will just rather be off of that for now. There's a route that I can use, but Private Bee tends to power lots of them. Holy S90, time to go! Probably a 70, time to go actually. Yeah, screw this. Robbie, you gotta go, man. I'm sorry. Again, it'll be very interesting if you end up like being able to beat this one. Without using cinematic view. Oh no. I just did that. That's been my reflex, that's the issue bit. All my investigations are in like room 2 and room 5. Quite a placement, oh god. Well, we know our investigation types now. Oh wait, we can also try like surviving more days around here, right? We can definitely do that in daily challenge, weekly challenges as well. That's what it's right. So I was here. Oh, false ringlet. That rings something. Right, now to board properly. This is military B. Interesting. Oh, hold on a second. We need to explore the rest first for acting stuff. You are such a goose. So much for the Tammy. I mean, I'll be surprised if we still have like some sort of leaper or something. Hopefully that should be the case. Oh boy. Ugh. How about like... I mean, no. Open that room. I want them not to move at D15. If it's ever possible. Good. Stay away. Okay. That was troublesome, brother. Cool. 31 scraps too. Not worth it. The lowering scanner though. Yep, there goes my scan. It's about damn time. Yeah. I didn't even see that upgrade fire go correctly. Right. Oh, Jeremy, you gotta go, my man. I'm sorry. No hard feelings. Ooh, I might want to fix that too. Do I really want? Is that a good? Is that a good resolve of things? Probably. I don't know. I don't think it should be like that far when it comes to like this strategy from the previous version of the weekly challenge, but I'm still like trying to figure out the... Oh, we really want to fix that probe. Yep. Have to. Red alert me. Curious now. Oh boy. Alright, nothing here anyway. Get there. Actually, what was I thinking? Hello there. I'm not the type to do this, but I feel like it. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh boy. That's way too close. That's way too close. I'm even late actually. Wow. Well, nothing too bad ongoing. Come here, silly goose. Now we gotta be careful with the fence, right? Surprised they haven't found one though. Alright, that's a good portion amount of that. Oh well, I mean... not there for sure. Well, I mean, all right, we got our enemies after all. They tend to be easy, but boy, time consuming? Yes. Oh. Oh. Just moves, funnily enough. You are such a silly bummer all kind of thing. Kinda want to take a peek in case we're really sure that we're not dealing with sentry here. Not a sentry for sure. Yeah, we're finding this one. Okay. Yeah, we haven't found the ship defense, that's what. But we have a jack roommate. Oh, come on. That was close. So where's this ship defense again? Is it the one I've fired? The one that I haven't checked? I think that's the case, yeah. Well, it's fine by me. Alright. Whoa, hello there. Whoa, hello there. There you go. No, I really haven't, but it's at room 10, you say? Yeah. Oh, wait. Good looking. Good looking enough. Alright, my interface broke. That sucks. Oh wait, I didn't check how much scrap that we have there. Just right quality places. Holy shoot, 3 infestations too though, this one. And talking about the timing. Oh, okay, never mind. Okay, we know what to do. Okay, good. Ho ho. Oh, all right then. Target number. That other trade, I gotta visit that man. Okay, good. I have another gather. I don't have another generator. So, you're suggesting that I may have to fix that one, coming? I mean... eh. Sure. Why not? Instead of keeping them in like that, I suppose just gonna fix stuff in. Oh my god. This amount of spawns there. What the heck? Oh my. Okay, we got that one coming. Eventful kind of ship, so that's a yikes. So what is it then? It's probably not swarm because I didn't hear any buzzing. Oh, okay, we got it. Hell yeah, more top ship upgrade. Quarantine bypass. The one we're looking for. Oh yeah, we get to visit some stuff. Oh, we get to explore this one as well, if we are so lucky enough on trying to complete that one. Okay. Just making sure. I totally don't have any other methods, but I really have to max out some of my HP for sure. I don't know if that matters, but for one, that kind of matters, so hell yeah. Oh, HP spit there. That'll be handy. Let's do it this way. Hello, dude. That's the only door. No open door as of yet. We're not gonna come into this ship, so. Wow, all three of the stuff. Oh boy! Didn't do good though. Actually, I will need all of you after. I honestly don't know what to say. I don't have some. Oh, wait, never mind. I do have Sonic. What am I talking about? Let's just start to use it when we feel like it. Okay, we got our infestations. Just gonna have to finish exploring this one if we have to. But we really have to. Oh! That was just in time, by the way. Ah, gotcha. Gonna play Pacifist if we really feel like it. Wait a second. What the heck? Oh, okay. I was wondering why does it not show up something like the indicator of something. But it's closing it regardless. So. God, I want to be quick, babe. This one. Tempted to not kill the sentry just because of the achievement, but then... what the heck, man? Okay, oh boy! I'm messing my timers all the time. It's not even funny. Well, this should be able to be done easily. Sorry, I want your interface. That's a whopper. Yeah, I'm not playing Pacifist in this one. The temptation is just way too hard. Or not to kill them. Right. Oh. Oh, dear.